I really wanna kiss you. You're so gorgeous in each and every way. Can I take you to the moon and do what we gotta do? Cause you so fine. I wanna make you mine. And you know that I've been whatever I gotta do just to see a smile on your face. Never wanna see you sad. Nah, never wanna make you mad. Cause you are so dang gorgeous.
It's your boy MTZ King and I'm back on your screen. I hope everybody's having a great, amazing Friday. I just finished throwing out the trash, starting the vlog a little late, but that's because I was recording a song. But anyway, so yeah, like I said, I hope y'all are enjoying y'all day, and I will see y'all back in a bit though. Chill. Water squad, I know I'm super red. I was outside cleaning my mom's new car. Even though I feel like crap, but I like to just be moving, because when you just sit there and lay down, you just feel like you're completely dying. I am super red. Like, the camera, it ain't even doing enough justice for how I do look red with the camera, but I'm really, really red in person. I look like a damn lobster. Or the Kool-Aid man. Oh, yeah. But, yeah, that's what I was doing right now, and I'm chilling now. Man, look, I got all these cuts from who knows. Oh, yesterday I got these two with the Coke. The carton of the Coke cut my hand. So I ain't tripping though. Other than that though, I'm about to get ready to watch Ariana Grande perform on Fortnite. So it's a concert going on Fortnite of Ariana Grande. Everybody knows Ariana Grande. That's my wife. Even though she's married, she don't know, but in reality, she's my wife. But yeah, I did cut my hair today. Y'all can't tell. I do cut my hair by myself. I do it every other 2 days or every other 3 days, depending just how I'm feeling. Honestly, today, I thought I wasn't going to be able to because I was, like, feeling really damn, like, I was just coughing and coughing. But I'm like, nah, I need my cut, so I ended up cutting my hair. I do just do the sides, and over here, right here, I do it with the razor, and up here, I do it, it's a number one, I believe, one and a half, something like that, with the thing closed, the lever closed, so I try to get it as short as I can, so yeah. My little brother's calling me, so I'm gonna go ahead and catch y'all back in a bit though. Chill. What it do, squad? I hope everybody had a great, amazing day. I'm just here chilling out. I just took a shower. And I'm about to help my little brother set up something on his Xbox. So, sorry for the inconvenience for the short vlog today, but I was pretty busy today. In and out the house, whatnot. So, yeah. But anyway, so. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, join the team, and join the squad, and I will most definitely see y'all tomorrow. With that being said, much love, God bless, and I'm out. Chill.
Soon as you walked in, I seen the mother guy trying to shoot they shot, but you wasn't even talking. I figured.